Expose them to life on the ghetto street.